differences, a change in the rhythm of your breath, a slowing of your mind, ease of tension through different parts of your body. Sound healings are meant to allow us that space to experience a release in any way, muscle, thoughts, tension. I'm going to move my bolster this time, and I'm going to lay down. If you have lower back issues, you may want to go ahead and use your bolster under your knees. Lowering myself down, extending my legs, letting the feet drop open and out, and then placing my hands diagonally, my arms diagonally to my body, palms up. Closing my eyes if it's available to you, if not, a simple gaze up toward the sky or the ceiling, and enjoying the sounds that we hear.